Thank you, Rusty. Blue Earth County deputies say two little kids could be in danger after their mother kidnapped them from the foster home where they were living.
45 local news reporter Mitch Pittman is live in Mankato this morning with the latest on what's going on. Mitch.
No, Brad, Vanita, it's 7 o'clock right now, so the search is once again underway for these two children that deputies say were kidnapped by their mother from the foster home. Now, to bring you up to speed, right now we are in Mankato at the Blue Earth County Sheriff's Office. This is where the search is based for 21-year-old Raina Gandaria. Now, sheriff deputies say she does not have the rights to her children, but was living in the foster home with them. That home where they were living for about the last 2 weeks is in Pemberton. That's around 15 miles southeast of Mankato. She told the foster parents she was taking two-year-old Isaiah and four-month-old Ayana to the doctor, but then disappeared, taking everything, diapers and all. We've learned from the foster parents that Gandaria texted them saying that she was going to bring them to urgent care. Now, the sheriff's office and foster parents are concerned for the kids' safety, and while they can't technically call an Amber Alert in this situation, they are considering this a kidnapping.
Our wards of Blue Earth County at this point are the state of Minnesota, and they're not... She does not have parental rights to them at this point. And so because of that, we would be charging her with kidnapping because she doesn't have the right to take those children at this time.
Deputies tell us she does not own a car and only has a few dollars to her name, but she's trying, they believe, to make it to Chicago where she has friends and family. They think she might have some help along the way. Now, again, it's 7 o'clock and the search is just now underway. They called it off at 2 and we'll bring you more details as they come. Live in Mankato, Mitch Pittman, 45 Local News.
Thank you.